Morning and welcome to the first vlog in 2019. This one will be a bit of a different one than the ones I did last year. Last year I only did vlogs about vacations that we did, and this year it will be a bit different because I want to make more vlogs, and since I'm not always on vacation I have to do other stuff as well. So this time I will just take you with me on a normal winter weekend. It's Friday today, and today we are driving to Tirol for a ski tour. The ski tour is in Mieminger Kette, that's a mountain range in Tirol, and it's quite an easy one. Tomorrow we will do another ski tour with some friends, also in Tirol. It's just because it's close to our home and they have a bit more snow than we do. And on Sunday we will see, maybe we'll do another ski tour or just go to the climbing gym. What I also want to do in this vlog, I will tell you about my New Year resolutions, and I will tell you a bit about our plans this year, like weekend getaways that we have planned and vacations and stuff like that. So I think it will be quite an interesting vlog. So now let's drive to Tirol. Okay, this is the start of our tour. Pretty windy, but sunny. We have 1050 meters of ascent ahead of us. Yep. It's a pretty nice view to the Inn Valley. Right. Meters down, 450 left. At the summit, all alone. Yeah, the view is spectacular from here. It's so cool. Thank you.
I'm injured. Serious injury.
And I'm as a doctor.
Soll ich das einfach nur so drüber? We are about to start to go to guide you.
Good morning or afternoon. It's Sunday and we are still in relax mode today. I have started to cut my vlog, and as I mentioned in the intro, I wanted to show you what my New Year resolutions are. So first, I want to be able to do a one-arm pull-up, like at least one with each arm. I want to climb 7C. I think that's feasible. I already climbed 7B plus, so 7C should be possible. I want to climb at least 10 alpine multi-pitch climbs, so longer ones that don't have a bolt every 2 meters. I want to publish at least 20 vlogs or videos, doesn't necessarily have to be a real vlog. And I want to be able to hold the handstand for at least 10 seconds. I can hold the handstand, but my max was maybe 4 seconds, so I have to improve a bit. Another thing that I wanted to show you is our plans for 2019. So now it's mid-January. In January we don't have any special plans, we just want to do more ski tours because we have a lot of snow. In February the same, and then in March on the 9th and 10th on that weekend we will go to Austria, somewhere at the hut, do some ski tours, but it's not yet sure which hut it will be. Then on the 21st of March to the 24th, we will go to the Dolomites, also to do ski tours. Or it depends how much snow they have. We were there, not last year, but in 2017, and we didn't have snow, so we went climbing, which is good as well. So then I have end of March, I work for the mountain rescue again, and then in April we will go to Zufallhütte, which is in the Odler region in Austria, to do some ski tours
with glaciers and a bit of climbing involved, so this will be quite exciting. And then in May we will do the same in Switzerland at the Kurzhütte in Berner Oberland. And this will be our last ski tour for this year. And afterwards we will go just climbing. Maybe on Easter we will take 1 week off and go climbing somewhere before that Kurzhütte action. And then in June we will be in Steiermark in Austria at a hut with the family, not doing something special. And the next half of the year is not yet planned. We will go climbing and also do a longer holiday, but that's not yet planned. So now we have to pack our stuff and go to the gym. So let's do this.
Okay, welcome to the gym. This is my niece, Jera, and this is the gym under the roof in Weilheim. Look, it's so nice. The bouldering area is quite small, but they change the routes very frequently, so you always find something to do. Okay, a bit of warm up and then we'll start our session.
Starts with yellow, then there's green, there's red, blue, and the hardest ones are black.
Like this one.
So since it's only 5 different colors, the grades, like black can be from, I don't know, 7A maybe, to 8A.
Okay, but we go there without you.